guys, I'm going to be doing a Michigan today.